Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Sacred land!
Speak for no one.
Me? We'll run.
We might have trouble.
Found him!
Cannot escape our grasp.
Saving these for the trail.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, War Chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Ball. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Okay, no more sneaking. There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Laurel. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Off that blaze before it's too late.
Get ready for the shadows.
Thank you.
any more losses. Fight!
Got one right here! Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Aloy, we need to speak, and I must have your full attention. There's a campfire just south of the Ring of Metal. Go there and await my transmission.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I'll be in touch.
Aloy, the last time we spoke, we...
I remember. The ruins of Zero Dawn lie beneath Sunfall, the capital of the Shadow Karja. But the city is full of Eclipse agents. If they see me, Hades will see me too, through their focuses. And in a flash, there will be a whole army trying to kill me. So can I crash the Eclipse focus network or not?
Yes. It can be done.
So you said. How?
I'll send the location data to your focus. I'll be in touch when you're closer with more directions.
Wait, are you kidding me? Again? Seriously? I had to come out to this campfire for that? Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right. What now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the focus network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the focus network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. it was a mistake, that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Over. Fight's on. Getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
The mission.
Try to run.
Fighting up ahead?
No. It's a timing operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. Enough of this. I need to find the tall neck.
Yes, you do. Now push on.
Not have been easy to drag a tunnel down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
I see the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity!
Come on.
Head left towards the camp.
Got it. Almost out of it.
The whole base is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Keep moving or you'll die. Watch out, there's more ahead.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for... We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.